In other news, Britain's new Brexit minister has warned that the UK could refuse to pay a €43 billion or $51 billion divorce bill to the European Union if it does not get a trade deal. Speaking to the Sunday Telegraph, Dominic Raab said some, quote, conditionality was needed between the UK making an exit payment and its ability to create a new agreement with the EU. Despite the threat, Raab expressed optimism that a deal could be reached by October. Britain leaves the bloc next March.